Remember to visit Mercurio.
Fresh cut leech.
That should feel better.
Web with arm, rock, spinning, and tableware knee.
Your frangibus dandolo himself shall preside.
I had served doomed.
One man's coin is as good as another's.
You have to show us some of your tricks, Fjord.
You are skilled, eh?
There you are. Come, Ezio. I'd like to introduce you to an associate. This is Agostino Barbarigo, soon to be Doge of Venezia, thanks to you.
È un onore fare la vostra conoscenza, illustrissimo. I'm sorry for the loss of your brother.
He had it coming. He was bought and paid for by the Borgia. A mistake I have no intention of making.
Come, Ezio. We have much to discuss. We've located Silvio Barbarigo for you. He's fled into l'Arsenale.
Fled? You mean occupied and joined by 200 mercenari, no less.
You're Doge now. Can't you command them to stand down?
The Committee of 41 has yet to confirm my ascension. And this little stunt of Silvio's has only made things worse. He has an entire army at his command.
Then help me to raise my own.
I figured you'd say as much. Bartolomeo Dalviano is the man you seek. He and his men have little love for Silvio. He resides within the military district, southwest of l'Arsenale.
Va bene. I'll go and see him.
Silvio Barbarigo. Raised by wealthy merchants, Silvio was...
Perhaps another time.
Let's hide here.
Please, help.
You must be one of Bartolomeo's men. What's happened here? Where is he?
Silvio's thugs attacked, took him deeper into the district. North of here.
Requiescat in pace.
Dignity for a bit of coin!
realize you are in service to a
traitor and a coward!
Oh, you think I don't know why you chained me up? You think I don't know who pulled Silvio's puppet string? I've been fighting
the weasel of a master since you boasted you put even glimmers in your father's eyes! Let me out!
Listen, Len! I also have all the stuff.
Unico pensiero sarà spiccarmi dal tronco quelle testi di cazzo e piccarmi su per il culo!
And I've no intention of that as head either.
Oh, and what a grand display it will be! The likes of which shall be celebrated for years to come!
There! Don't let him get away! I see him!
Just let me leave it!
I'll take you all off!
At the same time! With one arm! No! Both arms! Tied behind my back!
Wondering how this is even possible.
Only release and I'll gladly demonstrate! Miserabili pezzi di merda!
Astro Honor! About goddamn time! I don't know if I should kiss you or slap you. Maybe both, just to be safe.
That's quite all right.
Who are you?
I'm Ezio Auditore da Firenze. I'm here to rescue you.
Let's see who winds up rescuing who.
What do you mean?
Down there! Stop them!
What about time?
What fun is it all? Let's see what you can do! Finally, things get interesting! Finally, things get interesting! Come! Let's see what you can do!
Please! We should go.
Agree. There are still more heads to be smashed.
Perhaps we should try and avoid conflict.
Why?
Nice. Are you afraid? No. Just find this way.
Put my fist in! Cut this horse, son.
Finally, getting your throat.
As you wish.
Tutti pazzi! Got to get back
home! Watch for the large one. Dante is gone. Most of Silvio's men are useless. But that one's trouble. Sweet Frida. How I have missed you.
Silvio has set his men to ransacking your place. Prepare yourself for a fight.
No need. Finally, things get interesting! Finally, things get interesting! What fun is this?
Falling.
What? Oh, sorry. I've fallen asleep.
A man's life if it's not lived free, eh? I'll not go back into a cage.
Then you'll go into the ground. Kill them.
No!
He's bossing.
Let's see what you can do!
Don't kill me. Oh.
Mess they've made. Bianca, I hope she is unharmed.
Bianca! Bianca!
Is everything all right?
What do you think? Look at this place. And poor Bianca. If something's happened to her... Aha!
Oh, my darling. Thank God you're all right. Ezio, meet Bianca. Bianca, Ezio.
Charmed.
So, I know your name, but not why you're here.
I have business with Silvio Barbarigo. I was told you could help.
Ah, it would be my honor.
But it's going to require more than just the two. Three of us to weaken his forces. How do you suggest we proceed?
I'll go and ready my men for battle. While I do this, I'd like you to rescue those who were captured during Silvio's assault. I cannot, in good conscience, leave them behind.
Intesi. I will attend to it at once.
Good luck out there, Ezio.
Many thanks for the aid, friend. We'd like to fight with you, if you'll have us.
Follow my lead.
Come, don't be shy. I am at your entire... A smart choice. Ciao for now.
By order of the Doge himself, don't carry your pigeons up to me.
To eat the fish from the city's canal.
Yo, I've seen
that before. Raju! Damn! I have to get out of here!
Who are these little bambinos?
This will wipe that filth off your face, can I?
Let's do it.
We are with you, friend. Only lead the way.
This way.
No, mama. Got to get up now.
It's madness to rush me to get caught in the middle.
Together we will crush the Barbarigo!
Just let me live in peace!